success with a debut CD selling over 22 million copies worldwide. Tonight, they're performing a song from the CD Backstreet Boys. Please welcome Backstreet Boys.
I'll never break your heart. I'll never make you cry. I'd rather die than live without you. I'll give you all of me, honey. That's the lie. From the first day that I saw your smiling face, I knew that we wouldn't be together forever. Ooh, when I asked you out, you said no, but I found out, darling, that you've been hurt. You thought that you'd never love again. 'Cause I deserve, try honey, just the once. Give me a chance and I'll prove this all wrong. You walked in, you were so quick to judge. Honey's nothing like me. I'll never break your heart. I'll never make you cry. I'd rather die than live without you. I'll give you all of me, honey. As time goes by, we'll get to know me a little more better. Girl, that's the way love goes. I know you're afraid, to let your feelings show.
We'll return to Arthur Ashe Kids Day right after this.
Hey, 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 how's everybody doing today? Holla if you hear me. Come on! We're going to do a little something a cappella for you right now. The name of this song is All I Have to Give. Check it out. But my love is all I had to give. Without you, I don't think I can live. I wish I could give the world to you. But love is all I had to give. I know what he's got to make it fine.
To be here. We're glad we could be a part of this. Right now we're going to do another song for you. This is our new single off the album. This one's called I'll Never Break Your Heart. Check it out.
The first day that I saw your smiling face. First of all, how do you dodge a tennis ball? That's what I want to know. Listen, Arthur Ashe Kids Day is all about dreams and fulfilling the dreams. Your dreams have obviously, to this point, been very, very fulfilled. If someone out there has a dream, what advice would you give them?
Just say to, you know, never give up. Always go for your goals. And I think the one thing we learned in life is, you know, it's a hard and rocky road, but in the end, you know, you'll hopefully succeed your dream.
What's the hardest thing about being a Backstreet Boy?
Wow, dodging tennis balls at a charity event.
What's the easiest thing about being a Backstreet Boy?
Getting to do stuff like this.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Backstreet Boys.